Hello everyone, welcome to the channel and another video about SCRCPY. So this video today is just going to show you how to screen record using SCRCPY. Now it's not the best method to use because you can get other screen recording apps that do a better job, but if you do really want to use SCRCPY, this is the process for doing it. So I'll just close this first and we will start the process from the beginning. First, open the start menu and search command prompt, so CMD. Then right click on it and select run as administrator, accept a security prompt when it appears. Okay, so now we've got command prompt open. The next thing to do is go to file explorer and find where you have your SCRCPY exe file. Okay, so once you're in the folder with your exe file, just go up to the address bar, right click and select copy address. Now in the command prompt window, you have a couple of options. So if you have your exe file for SCRCPY on C drive, you don't have to do anything. However, you'll need to do this step if you have it on a different drive. So mine's on H drive, so I need to change the directory to H drive first and go H colon enter. That changes the directory to H drive. Then we can go CD space and paste in the address from the file explorer that we just copied. Now, as I said, if you have yours on C drive, you can just type CD and then paste in the address and then press enter. So now we have SCRCPY pointed to the correct folder. We can enter the command to start screen recording. Okay, so for this step, there are two different commands. If you want to record in MP4 format, you'll need to use this command here on the screen. And if you want to record in MKV, you need to use this command. So it's up to you which one you want to use. They are both do a similar thing, just in a different file format. So I'm going to choose the MP4 one because it's the most compatible with things. We just need to paste that in and then press enter. Once you do this, SCRCPY will open on your screen. We'll just shrink this down so you can actually see it. Now, everything we do from the very start at Connected is being screen recorded. So we'll just let it record a little bit, then close out of it. Now we can just jump back over to the folder where SCRCPY is. So this one right here. And we will see the file for the screen recording just at the bottom. So all your files will save into this folder, and that's the extension there. So we got an MP4. I'm just going to open it quickly with VLC. And as you can see, that's our screen recording. Quality is pretty good. It's a little bit more messing around than using an app, but not too bad. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. If you found it useful, thanks for watching as always, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on another video. Cheers, everyone.